Hi, my name is Laura Waterman. I'm the Director of Justice Services at Gulfstream Goodwill Industries. Project Overcome is a virtual reality mock interview for our youth and adult reentry participants, where a participant from adult and youth reentry can put on a headset and be immersed into a virtual world. They'll be sitting in a conference room with an interviewer who will ask them questions. Once the questions are asked, they'll have the opportunity to select from one of the options on the screen so they can respond.
I worked at high stress environments before. I'm a team leader, I'm a good learner.
At the end of the interview, they sit with their case manager, and the case manager goes over the interview with them and gives them tips and techniques to use for their actual interviewing experience. This helps them to be able to answer the questions about their criminal background when they're interviewing for a job.
I thought the mock interview, it felt real. It was kind of cool though. I like doing that. I want to do it again sometime. Well, I thought that the mock interview helped me prepare for interviews, being more comfortable going into interviews and starting to work and starting to be in tune with the work world instead of the world that people like myself have came from, who trying to change and trying to do better.